Ito, isa pang Bionic sa intensity, si Lena Blink with that serve. Tubino, going down the line, nakahanap ng Buda sa corner.
Yes, a veteran move by Tubino.
Lady Troopers naman ang team with regards to attacks. And the fact that they have to improve on is their communication inside the court. Coach Apichat said that there are no room for superstars, reminding everyone of their own responsibilities and how they all have to play a hard
for twice na. And nagiging effective naman for her.
Tignan natin kung tuloy-tuloy yung pagpuntos ni Tobino dito.
Another cross court. Yes, another cross court attack by Tobino.
The hand of time.
And yun ang nagiging
pero sa kabila pa ito.
Yes.
Tia Bright, sharp serve there. Tobino, pabawi.
Tobino, off the hand of Bright.
Hindi naka-transition nung maayos ang Perlas doon.
Yes, because Kia Bright is not in
deflating that 4-point advantage.
I credit also sa serve ni Jove. Look at her serve. Nagbavari. May long, may short. Good big. Nice set. That's what, yes. So, what's sinasabi natin? Pagka maayos yung set going to the antenna, yung advantage nila na ma-maximize nila. Pwede mag-cross, pwede mag-line si Royston.
So, execution lamang to nung timeout kanina ni Coach Kung Fu Reyes.
Yes, intentional siya talaga si Royce was being challenged talaga ni Coach Kung Fu. And deliver si Roy.
Challenge accepted naman. Three excellent receptions and three excellent digs for Gonzaga. Regalo there, yield him, returning the favor. On the other side, they go to Tobino, denied by Jeff.
On the hit out, Tobino
scores. But
that
is a hit out.
Pacific Town Puntos Army, sa Pacific up by Town. One.
But for me, I give credit pa rin sa serve ni Joe. Look at that, nag-scramble sila because of the bad reception. And turning into a counter-attack from El Army Lady Troopers. So yun, nagawa na nga ni Royce.
Dipping it over.
Missing also.
On the other side, Royce Tobino denied.
Tobino on the hit out.
Block goes out.
That's a veteran move. As you can see, talagang yung movement nung arm ni Royce is going for a check out. Talagang ipapatapin niya talaga sa labas yan. Kasi hindi rin siya tamang timing katapin sa labas. And binigay sa kanya yung point.
So, maloters, di ba, coach?
Yes, right.
Ayun, kinuha na ni Nunag. Royce Tobino through the blockers.
Well, it will be a real liability for Banco Perlas if only Yildirim will block. For me, I guess, okay na, nandun si Jem. Tumapat na siya kasi parang hindi magkaroon ng yung area na kinukover ni
Lena. Vicar goes up to Tobino. Single block. Nobody home.
Tobino ties the set at 25.
Actually, pilipit na si Royce doon. Hindi yan ang best set na hinahanap niya. Pero na-maximize niya pa rin because of her character and yung pagiging veterano niya. She knows what to do with that kind of situation. Just once, twice, pero baka hindi bumalik. Eh. May opportunity to give me.
First Tobino, finding the opportunity Tobino at the corner pocket there.
Very
picked up by Lena. Angela Nunag. Tip from Tobino works through the block.
It's an offset block. Miss receive, miss set.
Hi, Kapamilya! Subscribe now to ABS-CBN Sports YouTube channel to be updated with our latest games.